guys.
And welcome to Satisfactory ASMR Life.
Thumbnail. Alright. Welcome back. This is my first time actually trying ASMR. I, unlike Vanessa, do not have to hide my face. She has to wait till the 1K reveal to hide her face. She says that I don't know how to do ASMR. Well, what about this?
I did not say that.
Oh, wait, let me try the other ear. Boom. I just dropped the mic, boom.
Okay. And today we are going to be eating French macaron.
I'm joining her on this adventure because if you follow us on Twitter, you know that I made a comment about her being, you know, pure sweetness equals sugar equals what? Fat.
Okay, so we are going to be trying 6 different flavors of macaroons. Cherry, lemon, lime, mango, passion fruit, and coconut.
Which flavor are you excited to try?
I'm really excited to try cherry because I really want to know what a cherry macaron tastes like. Macaron.
I'm a little excited to try the coconut. It's a Caribbean thing.
Let's just open the thing now. Smells like a sugar cookie.
Yeah, it does. Or a butter cookie. Like the ones that we get for Christmas in the little blue tin. I can't remember. Yeah. The
cheers.
Oh. That's good. Especially the food ones, I'm in the background. Because if I leave Vanessa all alone, she will eat the whole bag of the chips or the whole jar of pickles. Or especially the whole gum. The little, what do you call those things? The case of gums. No, it's not a case. No. A pack of gums. A whole pack of gums. So I gotta keep my eye on her.
Mm-hmm.
Mm, these are really good. They represent coconuts very well.
So then what are you to the channel, Papa Satisfactory?
You guys can call me Ness. A lot of you that already know me as Ness. You can call me your Papa Satisfactory. I don't know if anybody else is going to call me Papa Satisfactory. That's just a little weird. Try cherry.
Yeah, cherry.
Okay. biscuit sea desserts being in the fridge. So I just was weirded out. I'm like, nah, I don't want to try. But Vanessa told me that they tasted really good. So I got past my fear of macaroons. I think I could totally down a whole tray of these by myself. But I have to be watching TV.
You don't have to be watching TV.
I have to be watching TV. Because then if you're not watching TV, then you're focused on how many cookies and or macarons you're eating. You're watching TV, you're not focused on anything. So you go like, I can pop these in like one at a time. Watch. Exhibit A. Blueberry.
Dad, no.
Watch, watch it. One at a time. These are outstanding. Why are you trying to keep up with the Joneses? That's really good. I didn't really fist bump.
I don't care. I felt like doing that.
What flavor is this? This is a very awkward pause for me because I'll just eat another blueberry then.
Just keep talking. I don't know if they like you, but keep talking.
If you guys like me and want to see me appear in a few more videos, leave it in the comment section down below. If you don't like me, it doesn't really matter. I'm here to stay because, you know, I'm the one that rents stuff. In the backgrounds, at least.
He's Papa Satisfactory.
Papa Satisfactory. Oh, fun fact, in case of those, in case you guys want to know Vanessa a little bit more, she might be the slowest eater on the planet. Most of the videos that are 5 minutes long are really like 55 minutes long. So you can imagine how much editing thing I have to do. What are you drinking? What's that?
Water.
How come you didn't get me any water?
I think there's water in that cup.
It's very little amount of water. What am I like to? I gotta say, every macaroon has been spot on with their flavor. In case you guys want to try these, we got these at Costco. So I'm sure if you go to your local Costco, you will find this box.
I think these are my favorite.
How did these taste compared to the last ones?
Honestly, I couldn't taste blueberry that much.
This is awesome. She's eating a little faster just to keep up with me. I just want you to know that. I'm a little afraid of this one. What's this one?
That's lime.
That shouldn't be too bad. Now, if you know, we are not, even though this video is called Mukbang, there's no way we're gonna finish all of these because we still have to eat dinner. And mommy does not know that we're actually making this video right now, or else she would be flipping out big time. So she's taking a nap. So we decided to make this video while she's taking a nap with Sophie. Bam.
Okay.
tastes like just sugar.
This tastes a little bit sour to me.
They're really good though. Yeah, I feel it. I felt a little limey taste to it. It's really good. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. And if you have, make sure to hit that like button. What is this flavor? Last flavor, guys. Because we are not going to eat any more in this, or else we will not have dinner. What flavor is this, Vanessa?
Lemon.
So it's lemon and lime. Exactly the same as the last one.
It's a little bit more sour.
Listen to that. That's what we have to deal with every 10 minutes in the background. That's our local train, which is elevated. Also another pain in the butt when editing. But that's where we live. That's what we gotta do.
Oh.